mixed steak this one with just the two place totes. And the last one or two being locked away. Green light is switched on, set to go. 520 metres the distance here once again for race six tonight at Sale. They're all set. And away they go. Winning the start, Perry the Fairy off the inside. Landed three in front. Good Odds Ava shuffled back through the field. Almost knocked off its legs with Money Penny. They've dropped out 10 lengths last. In the back, taking stock, and the leader, Perry the Fairy, by two to Empress Lou, who runs on very strongly. Two away, Bellas goes. Three to Our Delta Rose, about four to Shimatron, and the other pair have tailed right out, Money Penny, and also Bellas goes before the turn. And Empress Lou shot away, drifts to the centre, but race nicely clear. And this is all over. Empress Lou's careered away to score. Bella's Ghost got through to run second. Our Delta Rose third, fourth rest between Perry the Fairy wider out. And back near the inside, Shimatron, who made a bit of ground. Then Good Odds Ava and also Money Penny, who are in trouble midsection. And they've run 29.61.